Yeah,
he's jacked up.
Go on, Jack. Show him where it's
Somebody made. Was, I had a student I was doing a private with at my house this morning, and I was telling her to get one of those balls, and she goes, I have one, but it's really big, and her dog's like Angus's size. And I'm like, well, this is a Papillon in my class. It has one that's bigger than his head.
But you can't find it.
I know, we need somebody to come up, like, somebody can make a lot of money.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Well, I heard a rumor that Clean Runners tried to get a patent to make them, but I don't know.
I hope they do. They make good toys.
Jack!
Why would they discontinue something so good?
Bad business plan, not running their business well, so not making money.